VoxPopMag.com presents. Good cup of tea, that. Oh. Ox.Eagle.Lion.Men. Are you loaded? Party at. Again. Same place. Ox.Eagle.Lion.Men. At La Fleche door. So tell me, how did you begin?
How did we begin?
Yeah. Sorry, can we just keep it down in the background there? Trying to conduct an interview. Cheers, chaps.
Guitarist.
Blame the guitarist.
Jeff. Darker,
yeah. Normal status quo.
Surreal and less poppy and more.
Why?
Alternative.
Okay.
Something
well. But you're wearing a suit, Fred. Sorry, you're wearing a suit. There's nothing different. Do you?
I hope so.
You also interrupted me there, which is quite rude. So, first time I've actually been interrupted by a man wearing a suit. No, I really don't. You're not trying something different. Your imagery is the same, Jeff. Sorry, Fred. Jeff's the guitarist. Forgot about that. Religious imagery. Okay, you know, you're trying to wing me back there, but I can tell you I'm not of the Catholic order, I'm afraid. No, or nor the Protestant, so don't really... Okay, talk over me. Yeah? Yeah. Unbelievable. What was that?
The modernist. Is that
a fly? Jesus Christ! You're a goblin in Christianity, you said. Sorry, Fred McPherson, this is live on air. This is, you've just been accused of murder and you're just completely ignoring the subject. How do you plead? Fred. Don't have the band's name on it. Okay, well, it's your own name, sir. It's your own name, your own reputation. You're not even listening to me. Yeah, I know. Clueless. Well. Here we have some footage of Ox.Eagle.Lion.Men from earlier. You're really in for a treat here. It's lovely stuff. Lovely stuff. Turn it up. Yes, really hit the drums. Go on. Up to 11. Yes. No idea what he's singing about here, but possibly... The planning of the homicide of a winged insect, such as a fly. Look at it. You can see it in his eyes there. He's really going for the kill. It's like Austin Powers on a bad cocaine binge. Oh, this is a great bit. Dynamic, dangerously dynamic. Kind of really like a Bond villain or something, really. Dressed the same. Sort of James Bond vampire. Here we go. There we go, a bit of vampire rock there. Take that, Bond. I think that's a first for TV, possibly. They're not really into it. Don't know why they came. I hope they didn't pay much to get in. Talking of paying much, that's probably quite an expensive haircut there. They've definitely forgotten the words here. It's rock and roll. Total anarchy. No, they remembered it. Excellent. Excellent. Textbook chaps, camera editing by them. Yeah, Ox.Eagle.Lion.Men. Fly murderers, and possibly the reason for the decline in bees. I don't want to start the conspiracy, but if, like a bee, it suddenly spreads its wings and flies, then well, time will tell. History will tell. Yes.